Thank you. Thank you. thing which I'm wearing right now is I'm feeling like a bride. So and the kind of jewelry, the diamonds and all, it was an amazing feeling.
Even conference was a wealth report. As
yeah.
For you as an individual, what is wealth? And does wealth give happiness to an individual?
See, I was a banker before being a Miss India. So for me, it was again a corporate event altogether. But luckily now, I'm not sitting and listening to the whole wealth report thing. But the question, wealth gives happiness. Yes, for sure, it gives happiness. This all nice earrings are giving me a lot of happiness right now.
Okay, Delhi. What do you expect before the release of the film and what was the result as such?
It was my first debutant, like as a debutant, it was my first movie. So I was expecting it the way I expected. It was the same. It was the title was on my name. I had song with Honey Singh, Jazzy B, Hardcore, Arijit Singh. So all my friends loved the way I was looking in the movie. And I'm very happy because the whole city was flooded with my hoardings all over the place. So it was a great experience.
And after that project,
I am not very, very keen on doing only movies. I have my own business startup now from last 2 years. I run a talent management company in India. I'm starting it in Dubai now from next month. So being an engineer and MBA, I am very much into being a self-dependent woman. So yeah, movies, if I get something nice, I would love to do it. But till that time, I would like to wait.
Last question, Maharashtra government recently imposed the rule that the Maharashtra movie will be showcased.
Yeah, yeah. I think that's a fact. For me, because I don't speak Marathi, but I do understand. But I think that's the only way to tell people that these are the regional cinema which exists. People should go and watch and promote those things because they have sensitive, amazing subjects, kind of stories and everything. But we just don't go and watch it. So I think it's a good way to promote Marathi, Hindi, English, Kannada, Tamil, all these movies. And they do it in South India a lot. So it's a good step, I think. I don't know how much people will appreciate it, but I am perfectly okay with this.